Hello, Penn High School, and welcome to another edition of Kingsman of the Week. I'm Laura Nowakowski, here with senior Kevin Chamberlin. So what do you do here at Penn High School?
I started out high school with marching band, and I'm still in marching band. I'm actually a section leader for the baritone section. I'm also an executive freshman mentor, and I'm on the robotics team.
What do you like most about band?
I really like being able to be outside with band, which is kind of weird. A lot of people complain about the heat, and I guess I like to complain about the heat or the cold, mm-hmm. but it's weird that you get to experience such extreme weather in one activity.
Do you have any career paths yet or no?
Well, because of my experiences in robotics, I'm really looking into engineering, so hopefully Purdue next year and focusing on maybe industrial engineering.
What got you interested into robotics?
So actually, the robotics team has been hosting a summer camp annually for over 10 years now. Mm-hmm. And I did that in like fourth and fifth grade, and it was really eye-opening for me. It was really exciting and fun.
So how did you become an executive mentor?
Well, there's an application for any freshman mentor in good standing that they can fill out and apply. And basically, I joined just because I really enjoy freshman mentoring. I like the organization as a whole and how it helps freshmen adjust to Penn High School. Since it is such a big school, it can be hard to adjust, and I really appreciated that as a freshman, so I wanted to see how I could help it more.
Okay, so how is it different from being a normal mentor?
Well, an executive mentor is exactly just a normal mentor, but we also help plan the activities, and we go to extra meetings and help better the program, figuring out what worked, what didn't work.
All right, now we're gonna do some random questions. If you could be any mythical creature, which one would you be? And why?
Shrek.
Why?
Because he does his own thing, and he knows who he is.
Okay. Another one. Do you have a favorite dinosaur?
My favorite dinosaur is a T-Rex because of their little arms. They're disproportional, and that makes me laugh.
All right. Okay. Do you prefer water or pop?
Water.
Why?
I'm not really sure. It's free. It's free. Water is free generally, like at a restaurant, it's free, mm-hmm. and I'm very cheap, so I like water.
Okay. We always end Kingsman of the Week with advice, so do you have any advice for your fellow Kingsmen?
Definitely get involved and find what you like to do and keep doing it.
Thank you for meeting with us.
Thank you.
Now back to the desk.